How do you find the perfect angle for the perfect picture? So if you're someone that's trying to look masculine and attractive and wants to show his jawline, take a picture from this angle. And if you're someone that's trying to look more of a cute guy, take it from a lot closer like this. And if you're someone that's just trying to look like an average guy, it doesn't matter, I mean, you can take it like this, and you'll be good to go.